place in a bayou not far from here. A pirate named Morgan Moonscar died on the island, and his spirit still haunts the place.
Well, no offense, Lena, but it's probably just some guy in an old pirate suit trying to scare off the local kids.
The ghost is real, of course, if you're too scared to go.
Shut up!